Okay. So, do we go play the record now? Or was that. Oh, wait, nope. They're telling me to go to the safe house. Alright. You, cipher wheel. Are we doing the cipher wheel? We're doing the cipher. Okay. Alright, so we're doing the cipher now. Okay, so. Let me read what I gotta do here, and I will cut back in just a minute. Okay, so I have to put these in the correct order, as was shown on the picture, which I actually have a picture on my other computer here that I'm able to look at and reference instead of having to keep switching back and forth looking at the phone that I have the picture on. So I have to put these in the correct order of that in order to unlock these arrows. So, exclamation point waves. Then this. Then the asterisk, star, whatever you want to call it, plus sign. Bat-looking thing. I don't know what that is. Fangs? I guess we'll call them fangs. Diamond. You are in the right place. You are in the right place. You are in the right place. So apparently I had most of these right in the right order prior. So I was on the right track. There we go. We unlocked them. Okay. Now, there were five times things on one of the sheets of paper. And so we are going to put them in that correct order. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This one was 3. 1, 2, 3. This one was 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This one was 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this one was 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Music themes reveal Ace. I think she's talking about the song she wrote. Maybe I could convince Dad to help me with that.
Huh. Would that have anything to do with the record that we picked up, perhaps? Maybe. But apparently we need to call our dad. So, let's do it. Mr. Drew!
Is everything okay?
Let's go right down the list.
You were right about Moira.
How so?
She lied to Mom. She promised her she'd be protected here.
What?
She promised Mom that she'd have a guard at all times during her last trip here.
I thought your mom was lying about that.
She wasn't. Moira was.
Oh. And so Moira just told you this?
I think she's been trying to tell someone for a while. She thought she was doing the right thing for Glasgow.
That wasn't her decision to make.
I know. You might want to talk to her about it someday.
No.
I really think you should.
Make it home safely and we'll talk about it. Until then, just because she gave you some sob story, don't trust her for a second.
My cathedral contact.
My cathedral contact isn't exactly helpful.
Well, he's not there to look after you.
I believe that.
Still, use the resources he has. You never know what will help.
Oh, I've been using the resources. I've been messing up his computer. I've been tapping his computer. I've been doing all sorts of stuff.
Do you know about hiding information in playing cards?
Yeah, your mother loves stuff like that.
Really?
Oh yeah, she was always into weird codes and games. She'd hide notes from me and you everywhere, remember?
Of course.
She taught me how to use cards. They're tough to make, but pretty cool. Did you find some cards?
Yes.
Did you soak them? If you haven't, you need to. They'll open up if you leave them in water for a bit.
I already did that.
Do you know what the formula is that people keep talking about here?
I assume they're talking about the chemical formula that was going to be used in the attack.
What's so important about it?
I don't entirely understand it, to be perfectly honest. But the thing that really got your mother interested was the fact that it wasn't supposed to be a deadly attack, which was great, but the why kept nagging at her. She was afraid that this was a test run for something that could potentially be done on a global scale.
Why?
I don't want to know. You see, It's things like this that make me want to keep you away from these people.
Shouldn't you want me to fight?
No, I want people with helicopters and the like to fight this. Not my daughter. Not yet, at least. Live a little longer before making that sort of decision. Although, as your father, I can't recommend a career in the library sciences strongly enough.
You want me to be a librarian?
Maybe. They're the world's unsung heroes, and they rarely explode or get kidnapped. Although I'm sure you'd find a way.
Yeah, secret agent spy librarian.
I need the sheet music to that song Mom always played.
It's gone.
All the way gone?
All the way gone. It was in the files I had shredded.
I think Mom hid a code in that song.
A code?
I remember she told me that there were certain musical phrases.
That stood for each of us. I know.
That's true, then?
It is. She wrote the song for me a long time ago. And then, when you were born, she rewrote it. She added you into the song.
I really needed that.
I can. I'll get it to you. I can remember it. It might take a little while.
You play piano?
Your mom taught me that song, but it's been a while. I'll see what I can do.
Play me a song, you're the piano dad.
I found some bugs. I'm not sure what to do with them.
Try bugging Alec.
I'll let you go.
Goodbye.
Oh, you want me to bug Alec? Huh. But he's my cathedral contact. I thought you trusted him. Alright, so I could go and bug Alec, or... Let's go to Beer's Den. Let's go to Beer's Den. Let's do the record player thing, because I'm thinking about it right now. Hello, Mora. I am here, and I am going to play your record. Hope you don't mind. What we got?
Beware the Jabberwock, my son. Take the first of green, second orange, third purple, fourth red, fifth blue, sixth brown, seventh aqua, eighth pink.
Mom definitely hid a code in Jabberwocky.
Yes, she did, and I need to read it back. Do it again.
Beware the Jabberwock, my son. Take the first of green, second orange, third purple, fourth red, fifth blue, sixth brown, seventh aqua, eighth pink.
Say it again, one more time, please.
Beware the Jabberwock, my son. Take the first of green, second orange, third purple, fourth red, fifth blue, sixth brown, seventh aqua, eighth pink.
Got it. Okay. So, I will look now at the poem.
By finding the letters Mom indicated, I'll be able to find her encrypted text.
Yes, we will. What?
That's a code, all right. Looks like I'd better get cracking.
What? Wait. That's not what I meant. Wait, hold on. Whoa, 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 whoa. I wanted to look at the poem. I didn't want to... What? What? Hold on. Why is it doing this? I thought I was gonna see the words. I was gonna look at the first green word, the second orange word. Apparently that's not what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Well, let's do this, I guess. Okay, now I get it. Now I get it. It's in the case notes. If you look over here... I think it's the case notes. No, it's not the case notes. It's something here. Where is it? Is it this? There's something here that they had. I don't know where it is. Well, I've got the picture of it anyway, so, let's get into it. Alright, so R is T, I is Y, L is P. T is E. Everything fills in with E. That's nice. Y is I, obviously, because I was Y, so Y is I. S is N. O is C. M is A. A is R. J would be K. D is S. E is obviously B, because I could tell that's cabin, but... I'm guessing this is carpenter? Or no. Computer. This is O. This is M. This is U. And this would be F, of course.
This must be the contact info for the scientist Mom placed into hiding.
Type in caretakers at cabin computer for scientist's number. Got it. Moira, I'm not gonna talk to you. Goodbye. Oh, shoot. No, stop. Stop it. Alright, let's go back to Loch Lomond. Do I have enough on my train pass still? Oh, I still got 5 trips on my train pass, so we're good for the moment. Caretakers. Hello, computer. How do I access you? Oh, there we go. Caretakers.
That's the scientist's number. I think I need to warn him about what's going on.
Scientist is gathering his research materials and his family for the transfer to Location X. He's been given a dedicated burner mobile with the number. I gotta write this down now. This poor little notepad is getting filled up with numbers and digits and all that. 946-0837. In the event that he must be warned to flee, state your name, followed by the phrase calling for Archimedes, followed by any directions he will need. If the colony operation is ever threatening to surface again, he must be warned to move his family and, more importantly, his data. In the event of a release of the colony formula, he must be transported along with his data to secure... Why did I say data one time and data the second time? I don't know. To secure a secure lab and given the tools to treat the city's population, his data must stay safe, and so must he. Okay. Time to call. It's blocked. Can I call blocked?
This is Nancy calling for Archimedes.
They're going to come for me again, aren't they?
Maybe. I don't know. Can you tell me why you're so important to them?
You know what? Yeah, I'm not living in fear again. I have a family.
Just stay calm. Explain how I can help.
Help? You can't help. You'll be lucky to stay alive. You know who I am? I am a biochemist who made the wrong friend. And fast forward a year, and I'm over my head. These creeps are leveraging my family against me, so I'll make this formula for them and vaccines.
Why did you say yes?
Because I care about my family more than I care about a world of strangers.
Did Revenant threaten your family?
Took them until I cooperated. Your mother put us into hiding.
Why were they after you? What were they looking for?
Because I understand the colony virus. The process to tweak that bug until they were satisfied. I'm the only one who knows that...
I will do everything I can to keep you safe, but you have to work with me.
No, it's too late. I'm running. I'm not hiding that from them anymore. They want my work, they can have it. I leave it for them to find. You won't find me or anyone else at this number again.
Oh, no. This is bad. This is bad. Okay, where are we going? I guess we're going back to our hotel. This is not good. Get a cutscene? Usually this indicates a cutscene now.
Now, come and sit. Let's practice.
Hey!
I'm sorry. I just can't.
Like mother, like daughter, I say. Well, too bad. You're doing it. Did you know I wrote this song?
No.
I did. That's why I wanted to teach it to you. These aren't just notes. There's something hidden in the music. These notes here, they represent you. They find their way into every song I play. This phrase, this is your father.
Are you in the song?
Somewhere, but it's not important. You and your dad are all I can hear when I sit down to play.
Then why are you leaving?
Oh, you have no idea how much I want to tell you why, but I honestly can't.
Why not?
Just know this. If you knew, you would understand.
Are you coming back?
I really don't know.
That's not a fair thing to say.
Trust me, kiddo. I know.
Okay. Do I go and bug Ewan now? Where is the bug anyway? Do I have it still? I don't have it. Thought I had a bug. Oh, I can get rid of some of these stuff now.
Did that. Can't check that off. That's done. Did that. Haven't done. Check.
La.
Can't check that off.
La.
Did that.
La.
That's done.
La.
Check.
La.
Did that.
La.
Check.
La.
Did that.
La.
That's done.
La.
That's done.
Oh, wow. There's more stuff.
That's done.
La.
Did that.
La.
Can't check that off yet.
Still haven't tracked
that's
down.
That's done.
I've tracked down these passwords.
That's done.
Oh, okay.
Did that.
Did that.
Can't check that off yet.
Oh, yeah. I haven't done the locked box. Wow, that locked box has been sitting there in Mora's safe for a while.
That's done. Still have to do that.
Okay, I have to bug Alex's phone, apparently. But where's the bug? What is this? Her? What is her? It's an egg with a pencil through it, the Easter egg I got. What does that do? That's weird. Okay, anyway. Oh, I should go check on my cards, actually. Or not.
Wouldn't you like to know what Kate's last minutes were like?
Not really.
What her last thoughts were?
Not really.
Did she have something she wanted to say to you? This is your final test. Give us the number of the scientist.
What?
Enter it now.
No, I would never give that to you.
You have failed the test. Shame. Now you will never know. This presents only an inconvenience for us. Nancy, are you listening?
I will do everything I can to keep you safe, but you have to work with me.
No, it's too late. I'm running. I'm not hiding that from them anymore. They want my work, they can have it.
You were listening in? But how?
You will not escape. You will not survive.
I'm dead.